this morning.
Hello internet friends, what's good? If you're new to my channel, my name is Jill. I post every Tuesday, subscribe. This video is sponsored by an animal cruelty-free makeup brand called WOOSH. Thanks, hooked me the fuck up. So they sent me some stuff which I'm going to be using to create a new makeup look. We're gonna do the full makeup look with one makeup brand type of video. But before I do so, I'll show you guys the stuff they sent me, because they sent me a lot. And then we're going to be doing makeup, and it'll be my first time wearing eyeshadow, so I've never actually, like, tried to apply it and everything, so, you know, it's a first for everything, you know what I'm saying? Also, happy 420. Oh, shit. So they sent me, like, a lot of stuff, which I'm super thankful for. The first thing I'm going to show you guys is this bag they sent me. It's called the MMS bag. A black, like, stiff leather case. Alright, it's called the mobile makeup system bag. It looks like this. They sent me a mirror, which I'll show you guys. You can put the mirror right here. It comes with this little pouchy thing, which you can stick to this suction cup. It also came with the strap, and also came with an extra pouch. You can put like lip liners and whatever you want in there. Shit. So they sent me that. I was not expecting this. Another thing I wasn't expecting was the fucking mirror. This is what it looks like. It's an LED light. It can also stand what it looks like when you turn it on. Thank you so much, WOOSH, for hooking me up. And then, of course, they sent me some makeup. The first thing they sent me is the fold-out face. I got it in, like, a really dark shade for my skin tone. But it basically comes with all this stuff. It comes with, like, a brush kit and then a bunch of, like, all this cool stuff. You know what I'm saying? They also sent the mascara. This mascara is really interesting because it's a mascara with a lash shield. And then the last thing is a lip gloss. First, I'm actually going to remove the makeup that was on my face for the school day. The school day on the date of 420. I would like to apologize in advance if the lighting changes throughout this video. But, oof. All right, here we go. I'm a little nervous because we're going to be also doing an eyeshadow look, and I don't wear eyeshadow. I've never really practiced, you know, creating eyeshadow looks, so I'm a little intimidated. Can you tell me that I'm cool? I've always wanted to be cool. There's my bare face. A little frightening, I know. Of course, first we're going to use moisturizer. I'm gonna moisturize my face. But I'm not that cool. Crap, I forgot chapstick. Oh no, I have chapstick right here. Oh shit, I spilled. Oh fuck. Fucking ass. Alright, that's just, that's great. I'm using a primer, an e.l.f. primer. I'm actually going to cheat. I'm going to be doing my foundation and my eyebrows off camera, because the foundation, the palette I chose was a bit too dark. Which is really unfortunate, but you know, it'd be like that sometimes. I would really love some fried chicken right now. Ooh, or chicken nuggets. Hell yeah. I just wanna be cool. My stomach is hella grumbling. I'm not going to be setting any of this stuff I put on my face just yet, because I'll probably just use the stuff from the WOOSH palette. Still, so we finna do my eyebrows. Oh, shit. Leave below in the comments any really good brow pencil, but it has to be drugstore because I ain't about that high-end makeup life. What was I doing? I don't even know if you guys can even see a difference between my eyebrows before and after, but it's all good. This is what the actual palette looks like. Oh shit, it comes with like a step-by-step booklet and also has a page for like different kinds of looks you can do. Look how convenient. You got your foundation, concealers and everything, your contour, eyeshadow, and then over here you have more powders and blushes and shit, highlighters, like damn. Plus it comes with brushes, like what the fuck? Like everything's in one place. So we are going to contour. I mean, we're not going to really be contouring. Oh, actually, let's try this out. We're going to be trying this step out. I'm using the concealer as well as the contour, which is a powder. So what brushes do I use? These are the brushes. Oh, they come in like little cases. Comes with this fluffy one. There is this one with the soft tip And this, I really like this brush. There's a hole right here, so you can put that so it forms a big brush. I don't know if y'all can tell, but I am tired. This liquidy concealer right there, we're gonna try using this. I'm a little intimidated because a lot of you guys know I don't really know how to do makeup well. We're gonna use this. I'm really sorry to the beauty gurus who are literally cringing at me. I don't really know what I'm doing when it comes to makeup. I don't know if you guys can see that. What shall we do? Oh, fuck. Oh, the contour. I will use my own brush I usually use for contour. That's really pigmented. Yeah, there are definitely going to be some people harsh judging me right now. I don't really know what I'm doing. Get myself a jawline. Oh, I didn't put some on my nose. Honestly, probably could have used... I'm gonna start blending. I want some music playing, man. Don't you stop. Hold on, I don't really know. I'm like so frazzled right now, I don't really know. This is whack. It's kind of a dumb idea doing a makeup video in lighting like this. Ooh, we'll do the blush. Look, we're going for is that. That's really. Ooh, that's pigmented. It's a little shiny too. Okay, wait. Ooh, should we do highlighter? On the palette, it's just called the Shimmer. I only really like matte blushes. I think I'm gonna start with the eyes, and I'm terrified. I'm scared. All right. Oh my goodness. We're gonna try to go for that one. I don't think we are going to line the eyes. I'm scared. Okay, this black color. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh crap, it says I needed a base. I should have done the base first. Fuck, I'm fucking up this eye so bad. I really like that look, like the contour. Contour that concealer look. And that blush is like so pigmented. I'm like scared. That's just gonna have to work. We're gonna use this brush that the palette came with. I'll show you guys the other brushes too. So there's that one, and then this one. Why did I not do the base first? Ooh, okay. I'm scared. Oh my gosh. This is not going well. Oh, but no, it looks fine. I think. I hope you guys can't see like too well to see how bad it looks. God, this is going on the internet. Oh my god. Okay, no, we're not done. We're not done yet. In. I have no words, y'all. I'm actually like crying here. I'm losing the brushes here. Girls, you got me shook. Why do I keep losing the brushes every time I put them down? Oh, it looks weird on camera, but I swear, like, from what I'm seeing, it looks fine. I can't do this. I'm gonna put shimmer. Oh, shine, where the lighter part is on my eyelids. Wait, before I continue, I wanna take off the makeup around my lips. Alright, this is still not... Okay, no, we're getting there. And apply shine. That's so pigmented. Oh no. I'm gonna line again because it went away. I blended it in. Alright, I'm just gonna leave it at that before I fuck it up again. Looks nothing like the picture. I don't know, I literally... Okay. Let's continue. I'm gonna do my eyelashes now. It's called the Flex and Curl Mascara with Lash Shield. Comes with this, which is the shield, and then it comes with like a paper inside, but... And then this is the mascara. How do I use it? Ooh, like that, bitch. Oh. That's what the mascara one looks like. Oh! The tube is squishy. I took it up there too because I'm the hardest probably that popped up on the scene. Did you even really try? I like this formula. The protector shield is definitely useful and beneficial, but I feel like it's like really beneficial if you really want to get close to your roots, and I don't normally do that, so I only used it for a little bit, but it is definitely convenient for those who are gonna need that kind of help.
These should look whack as fuck, but look, I forgot to show this. There's a twisty thing at the bottom, and when you twist it, look, this bitch rotates. How fucking cool is that?
Ooh, I really like this mascara. Yeah? I'm good, how are you? Wow.
I can't see it well, but it's like making my eyelids is so long.
I like it. I'm gonna let those dry before I curl them. I'm looking to do the lips. I got the, what is it called? The spit-on lip gloss with rotating tip. And I got it in the shade Beige Natural. This is what the applicator looks like. Oh, oh! No, no, no. This is so cute. Wait. Oh my god. That's so nice. I'm obsessed. I don't know what to say. For some reason, I feel like this lip gloss like makes my lips look bigger on my face, because I have small lips. So, the look is not finished, people. Don't look at me. I really want pizza. Pizza's my favorite flavor. Flavor? We're gonna curl and do it again. Oh my god. I love the way it looks. Oh my, I'm obsessed with the mascara. I really like the mascara. It makes your eyelashes appear natural, but like it also like further defines them and gives them more volume and No, but damn, this mascara is so bomb. Woosh, please send me more. Just kidding, thank you so much for all that you sent. I truly am freaking grateful. Their mascara is definitely my favorite product. I could just keep going and my eyelashes will get longer and longer. Oh my Blanta. Do I look different? Maybe a tad bit? I love the finish of my nose. That's pretty much for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I will have all of WOOSH's information in the description below in case you're interested in viewing their website and checking out their products. Shooketh. I myself can see such a big difference in the way I look right now because I never wear like such dark eyeshadows and this much makeup, because I also use more concealer and the bronzer was really pigmented. Just everything was really amazing. I want to thank WOOSH once again for sending me and gifting all of these products. Thank you for sponsoring this video. You should definitely go check them out. Look in the description below for more information on them. They're actually having some sort of contest, so if you guys are interested, go check that out. That is basically it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, thumb me hard. Comment on this video whatever you want to comment. I love reading comments. Also, do not forget to subscribe. I post every Tuesday. Also, turn on post notifications if you want. You don't have to. I don't really care. It's up to you. I don't want to force you into anything. Comment video suggestions, videos you want me to film, because I will most likely do them. That's it. See you next Tuesday.